this is Snigdha and welcome back to my channel. If you're someone new to this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button because it's free, and then don't forget to hit that bell icon so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. I am back with yet another haul, and this time is the body shop. Yes, again the skincare. First product I bought is this, the Body Shop British Rose Instant Glow Body Butter, and it is 200 ml, and it's 24 hour moisturizer for normal to dry skin with the essence of hand-picked roses from Britain. It costed me 55 riyals, and yes, I already started using it. The cream is pretty thick, although I don't like the tub packaging, but somehow the fragrance is really good. The second product I bought is this, the Body Shop Strawberry Softening Body Butter. It is again a 200 ml pack, and it is for extremely dry skin with cold pressed strawberry seed oil. And this also costed me like 55 riyals. Next product I bought is the same, the Body Shop British Rose one, but it is a travel size pack for 33 riyals. I bought this one because I wanted to drop this in, in this handbag, so that's why I went ahead and I bought this a travel size pack. And this is a travel size pack, and it costed me like 33 riyals. So the next thing I bought is this, the Body Shop Fuji Green Tea Body Butter in the travel size pack, because I wanted to test this fragrance. That's why I bought this one in a smaller pack. If I like it, I'll go ahead and buy a bigger pack. And this one is 50 ml pack and for 35 riyals. So the next thing I picked up is this lip balm, and this one is the Body Shop Bon Lippy Plum Lip Balm, and it costed me I guess 25 riyals or 20 riyals, I don't remember because the price is not given in this one. Yeah. The packaging looks like this. It gives a very, very light shade on your lips. Pretty good, pretty moisturized. I previously used a tub one, which I don't like it because I thought it's hygienic. So I went ahead and I bought the stick one this time. Again, my next product is the Body Shop Almond Hand and Nail Manicure Cream. And this one costed me for like 30 riyals. Previously, I used it a tub form, but now I wanted to go ahead with this tube form. I already used this one. This is my second or third one. I really liked it, but I didn't open it yet because I have my hand creams right now, which I wanted to finish it off. Once I finish that, I'll go ahead and start this one. And this one is amazing cream. Last but not the least, I went ahead and I bought this tea tree oil. This tea tree oil suitable for a blemished skin. I have seen tons of reviews on YouTube about this particular product. I didn't use it yet, but I just wanted to give it a trial. And this one is specially for a blemished skin. I thought most of them are using for this as a pimple treatment, so I wanted to give it a try. So I went ahead and I bought this. This was on sale basically, so that's why I got it for 20 riyals. So that's it guys, this is my teeny mini haul from the Body Shop, and I hope you liked and enjoyed it. If yes, what are you waiting for? Just go and hit that subscribe button and like this video and share it with your friends. Don't forget to follow me on my other social media. The links are given below in the description box. So till my next video, see you. Bye bye, beautiful ladies. Take care of yourself. Bye. By the way guys, look at my nail paint. It's looking gorgeous, isn't it? Yes, it's looking gorgeous.